Hey there, everyone. Jeff here, your tabletop technician on the Dice Tower. And that's right, folks, it's time for
Game Night Gamble!
That's right, folks. I'm continuing my series where I recap a few of the games I played at the 2022 Dice Tower Retreat. And today I'm visiting a theme that I've always enjoyed. Theme parks, that is. One of my favorite video games was Roller Coaster Tycoon, which lets you enjoy the excitement of building an amusement park, but also challenged you to manage the expectations of your customers while keeping a close eye on your bottom line. Of course, these types of tycoon games don't always translate well to board games because of the vast amount of upkeep that has to transition from the digital to the analog. But then there was Tenpenny Parks. Tenpenny Parks is a worker placement game that will have players building the theme park of their dreams. That is, as long as the dreams fit within the requirements of a few goal cards and provides their guests with ample joy, awe, and thrill. Over just 5 short months, players will expand their land, install concessions, clear trees, and make way for a variety of amusements, which are represented by these polyomino tiles and placed using a challenging set of rules in which tiles can never share sides with each other. And just like those tycoon games, players will earn income at the beginning of each round, and that income can be augmented by their concessions as well as any souvenir amusements. Now, money is used to buy amusements as well as expand your land in the park, but there's also an interesting mechanism by which you can advertise your existing amusements to generate extra points. I enjoyed my experience with Tenpenny Parks so much that I ordered my own copy about 5 minutes after our game at the retreat ended. This game is easy to teach, but a significant challenge to master. And while it's certainly no Roller Coaster Tycoon the board game, you'll always find yourself under the gun in this game with a laundry list of things to accomplish under a razor-thin budget. Now, in the theme of an amusement ride, let me close with this important message.
Okay, I'm going to go to the next one.